Well, new this morning, from prairie dogs to roadrunners, Zoo America in Hershey is welcoming some new residents.
Yeah, the animals are part of a baby boom at the zoo, and most were born just in the last couple of months. Let's check in with Anne Shannon. You got a fun job this morning, Anne. Good morning.
Absolutely. I'm making lots of new friends this morning. Good morning to you guys. We're actually in the health center here at Zoo America. This is where they keep the babies until they're old enough and strong enough to get out in the general population, so to speak. So last hour, we introduced you to these cute little fellas. If you can see them in here, the burrowing owls. They're just a couple of weeks old, and they are oh so cute. They make a little rattlesnake sound when they're scared. And a couple minutes ago, they were going at it really loudly for Kenny, our photographer. But they're pretty calm right now, but I'm going to come over here and introduce you to Katie Govern and our newest friend. This is a baby roadrunner.
Yes, and she's very excited, so I'm trying to make sure she doesn't run off the table.
Yeah, we don't want any injured roadrunners this morning. How old is this roadrunner?
This one is actually 20 days old now, so not very old at all.
And how big will she get? We don't know if it's a he or a she at this point. Is that true?
Yes, we're getting the eggshells tested to see if it's a boy or a girl, but we will know in probably about 3 or 4 weeks. And in about 2 weeks, she will or he will be full grown.
Wow, so fast, already wanting to be on the move. So what's it like having this baby boom of sorts here at Zoo America?
It's been very interesting and a lot of fun. So it's been very different every day, and it's amazing to watch them grow.
And you said at some points you had as many as 13 feedings for these babies?
Yeah, we were feeding constantly. When these little ones were first hatched, they were getting fed 9 times a day, every hour and a half. Plus our burrowing owls were getting fed 4 times a day. So they were long days, but they were good days.
And they're very, very cute. Very cute. You will introduce them into the population in September, you say?
Actually, the burrowing owls will go out in September, but these two that we have, the roadrunners, will go to other zoos. So they will not stay here. We already have 5.
Plenty of roadrunners to go around.
Well,
yes. Katie, thank you so much for joining us this morning. And guys, it's really interesting here to meet all of these babies and see the different ways that they're taken care of here at Zoo America. Again, Katie says that some of these guys will be introduced into the zoo population come September. So if you want to check them out, it'd be kind of fun to do so. That's the latest from here at Zoo America. Back to you guys.
So, Anne, were you like us and you had to make the Roadrunner sound from the Warner Brothers cartoons when you saw the Roadrunner? Because we all did it here.
Yeah. I left that to Kenny, but
oh, okay. Ken, the photographer.
Yeah.
All right, good. All right, Anne, thank you.